has been a long day for me. To properly fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end of the buckle to release lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and low across your hips like my grandmother wears her support bra. If you can land, you want to take your toys down. There's 8 ways to get there. 2 forward exit doors, truck wing window exits, 2 rear exit doors, signs overhead, disco lights on the floor, lead each exit. Everybody gets a door prize in the seat back pocket in front of you, along with 30 diapers, chewing gum, wrinkles, banana peels, and all other gifts you leave for the time. It's a safety information card. Take it out, check it out. You'll notice in the highly unlikely event that the captain lands a snare hot tub, everybody gets their very own teeny weeny yellow Southwest bikini. One size fits all. Take it out on the shoulder, so place it over your head, a thin strap around your waist, buckle it, pants on the tight. Once outside, pull down on the right tab and point to manually inflate below the tube at your shoulder. The flight students are coming by, hoping that you'll tell them how good looking they are. You're going to make sure that your seat backs and tracks are everywhere and they're full upright, naturally clustered, and impossible. And your carry on items are crammed and shoved completely into the seat in front of you, leaving absolutely no room for your knees or feet. As you know, it's a no smoking, no whining, no complaining flight. It's a pleasing thing.
Attention! The captain is sick. Can anyone fly the plane? I couldn't have done this without my energy from ramen noodles.